Oh, my sister. I swear. I'd give anything to save you.
Anything, you say? I'll save your sister, Monica, for the price of your youth and your soul.
All right.
Yam anam yoshis gairi vaisis tuman rais. Yam anam yoshis gairi vaisis kula abakam.
It looks like I arrived in the nick of time. Are you all right? I am Prince Adris. Please forgive the rude welcome. Our kingdom was quite pleasant until that witch Sybil and her minions arrived. I heard that she'd taken your sister, so I waited for your arrival. But I never imagined you'd be so beautiful. Now that you've seen the dangerous creatures that dwell in our land, you must be careful, and you should take even greater caution against Sybil herself. Here, take the Amulet of the Elements. It holds a magical gem that will protect you from poisonous smoke. I must attend to some business now. Then I will come join you in your search for your sister.
Thank you. I see you're feeling better. Well, you should be. Your sister did sacrifice her soul for you. But how dare you set foot in my world now? That wasn't in the deal. Stay out of my way! A protective amulet, but you'll never find your sister. Just go back to your boring world and forget about her.
Thank you. Oh, my roots! I feel alive again. Please, take these magic apples with my gratitude. Whoever bites will become petrified, but another taste will restore them to normal.
Monica is in danger! Monica is in danger!
Oh, my miserable, terrible luck to always land in some magical muck. I just sat down to have a quick bite, and the next thing you know, I'm petrified. But you saved me, hero. I owe you no question. Here, take my pickaxe, my most prized possession. A little help would be swell, for you see, I, fell. I was minding my business just out for a stroll when suddenly I fell into a horrible hole. But you helped me again, so please take this gem. It will protect you against fire, you know.
I'm very grateful, but the witch could return at any moment. If only I had my magic shawl to make me invisible.
My senses tell me that you need some magic fur. Well, I need a snack. Feed me, and I'll let you scratch behind my ear.
Thank you.
and I'll let you scratch behind my ear.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I feel safe now. Prince Adris told me that you're looking for your sister. What does she look like? You're like two peas in a pod, but I haven't seen her. Maybe you should talk to the street performers. Here, this might help. I made it for them.
Thank you.
I found your sister. She's being held in the witch's dungeon. But don't worry, we will journey there together and free her. I've also found the gem of defrosting for you. It will help you break more of the witch's spell.
Sybil will be so pleased with me. Not only does she have your sister as a prisoner, but now she has that prince who is oh so fond of you, too. Sybil does not want me letting you through the city gate. I would advise you not to provoke me.
Be careful. This is the witch's land. Her magic steals memories. Your sister is in her dungeon. Prince Adris tried to save her, and now he's a prisoner too. Hurry up and get to the castle!
You helped me escape the witch, and I will tell you a secret as a reward. Saving your sister will require a special artifact. It's kept in the witch's castle.
Thank you. goodness. I was so worried I'd never see you again. There is no hope in this place, except for my dream. Every night it's the same. I am young and full of life again. A handsome man appears and confesses his love to me, and I fall in love with him too. But then I wake up. Hopelessness once again. Each night I close my eyes, and my heart comes alive. He appears, and when he's near, my troubles disappear. In my heart I can feel that the reverie is real. But will he love me? Will he stay? When he sees I'm old and gray.
Interfere with my business.
You're lucky you have that little amulet, or you'd be burning right now.
But I'll get you yet, right after I deal with your sister.
Thank you.
will reveal the secret of the artifact. But first, I need a magic herb that grows on clouds. You can grow it using these seeds. artifact contains the souls of young ladies imprisoned by the witch, including your sister. If they are freed, your sister will regain her youth, and the witch will grow old. To do it, we will need the help of the mystical alchemist.
Thank you.
First, I took your sniveling sister, and now I've turned your precious prince into a ghost. He'll be my servant forever.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving me, darling. I have another gem for you. This one will help you move heavy objects.
Saved your pathetic prince. But you'll never defeat me without the alchemist's help. And he can't help you without his ridiculous hat.
Oh dear, oh dear. Without my hat, I can't remember. I have another one, but... oh, where did it go?
Thank you.
Aha! My memory is back, and I know just how to thank you. Give me the artifact, and I will release the souls trapped inside.
The mirror can feel more than any part as they get something unknown. Magnum to use them for kills at the end is plastic. Super almost careless array plasma torres from any part as they get something unknown.
Now your sister is safe. Her youth is restored. I will open a portal so that you can go to her.
My dear, I followed you through the portal. I hope you don't mind. Take this gem to protect you against water.
Thank you.
Yam anam yoshis gaili vais is tuman rais. Yam anam yoshis gaili vais.
At last you are safe. Now you can go to your sister. I will be waiting here. I do not wish to interfere with your reunion.
Thank you. Oh, my dear sister, I can hardly wait. I must find my beloved, the one who came to me in my dreams.
You battled your way through this magical land. Now it's time to decide which miss gets the man. She who has the amulet will be his love true. Make your choice, friend. Will it be she or you?